Office Furniture Online. Farnborough leather-faced manager chair. Assembly guide. Included in the box are seat pad, backrest, a pair of arms marked L and R, 5-star base, gas strut cover, 5 casters, mechanism, 8 bolt caps, 1 Allen key, 8 small bolts, 4 larger bolts. These bolts are pre-inserted into their respective holes to prevent them from getting lost during transit. Use the Allen key provided to remove these. To start, take the 5-star base and insert the casters into the holes, pushing firmly until they click. Turn the base over and drop the gas strut into the centre. Take the gas strut cover and place it over the gas strut, like this. Next, attach the arms to the seat pad only using 4 of the small bolts. Each arm is marked underneath with L or R to indicate if it's left or right-handed. It's important that you do not fully tighten these bolts at this point. With the arms fitted to the seat pad, position the backrest between the arms like this and insert one of the small bolts through the arm into the bottom of the backrest. Repeat on the opposite side. Again, do not fully tighten these bolts at this point. Then, lift the backrest into position, locating the final 2 small bolts. Once all of the bolts are inserted, you can tighten them up. We recommend you use the Allen key provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. Attach the mechanism to the seat base, making sure the arrow on the mech is pointing to the front of the seat, and secure using the 4 larger bolts. Do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Next, with the help of another person, lift the chair onto the gas strut. You should feel it slot into the hole in the base of the chair. Lastly, insert the bolt caps into the holes in the armrests. Please keep the Allen key to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they've come loose. And there you have it. Your new Farnborough leather-faced manager chair is ready to use.